last year at this sale, brought some horses in, came back this year. Here's an outstanding kind of a gelding right here, a 2008 model, six-year-old gray horse, Wrangler's Pick and Pride, Wrangler Warrior, world champion horse out of Mr. Freckles, Elena, Colonel Freckles. You got Chucky's Monkey, Peppy Sam. Great kind of pedigree on the gray horse, but I think on a horse like this, it is much more important to look at what he is and what he is doing. This horse is safe. This horse won the 2010 60-day Trainers Challenge over in Manitoba. He has competed in the Southwest Ranch Horse Association in the three-year-old division. He's won money in that. He is a trail horse. He has been ridden in parades and ridden bridleless. He is a cow horse, roped off a little bit. And I guess every once in a while at a sale you get to say, this is a broke horse. And just all the best things that you can think of and put together when you say, this is a broke horse. Here's the compliment right here. The Dyck family does an outstanding job with these rascals. This one is broke, quiet, safe, ready to go home. Absolutely ready to go home. To ride usually, you can ride him every day, you can ride him once a month, you can ride him twice a year. He will be the same every time you bring this good rascal out. What do you folks think? Enough for me. Darren, I'm turning it back to you. There is the kind that does not come along to an auction sale every day. Lot 17 is in.
Well, like you said, Neil, every once in a while we use the term the real deal. And folks, you're going to get tired of me saying that here today because I believe we have a lot of the real deals out there for sale here today. First of the riding horses in the ring, folks, and I don't know how we can start any better than we are right here. And like you said, the interest on these good broke down horses here today is absolutely tremendous. The quality is absolutely tremendous. You're buying from a reputation outfit here, folks. I'll tell you what, if you had a chance to look at the videos this outfit put online on these horses and the things they have these horses doing, tell you what, you don't find that every day deal at a horse sale. We're lucky to have them here in Maple Creek. You're lucky to get the opportunity to buy them right here, folks. I'll tell you what, the good ones cost a little bit more, and I've got $8,000, is that correct, Frank, to start this horse? It's going to be up to you, ladies and gentlemen. We're not rushing along on these good horses here, but I am at $8,000. The money is on $9,000 to start me now. $8,000, now $9,000. I'm up at $8,000 here, I'm up at $9,000. I'm up at $8,000. $17,000, and I was just saying to myself on the way over here, is how do you put a price on a horse like this that's in the ring right here? How do you?
Well, it's, I think the best way to put a price on this is turn them up to a good buying crowd like this with smart horse buyers and let them truly decide where they want to be on this horse. Now, there will be people here saying, boy, that's a lot of money for a gelding. Boy, that's a lot of money for a horse. And I think we need to get a little bit used to this because I believe in the next few years, the 17, the 20, the 23 is going to become much more common. It takes hours and hours and hours to make one like this, weeks, months, and years. And I mean, you get an opportunity here on a rascal like this, he is going to be the goods in your house. You are going to ride, use, and enjoy him. And I'll tell you, as time goes on, and there's less people raising horses, and more people wanting the top end, and I think you're going to see this more and more, that these kind of gallops are going to regularly trade for $20,000. That's what it's going to take to get them bought. You folks decide here today, it's your money, you work hard to get it, and I'll tell you, you're getting a quality product. You're getting something kind of special right here today. Lot 17 is
17 it is.
There's a gelding right there, Darren.
And you're going to go to a lot of horse sales between now and about 5 years or 6 years from now that you're never going to see what you're seeing in front of you right now.
It's up to you, folks.
You got $18,000 on him. Folks, I'll tell you what, like I said, hard to put a value on a horse like this. Same is the word. Frank, you can still get back in. $18,000. $18,000, boy, would I love to. $18,000, just like I said earlier, folks, today, I'm going to take a little bit of time on these tremendous horses we have here today. And value is created in the eye of the beholder. And right here, right now, I'm telling you what, this horse could be worth $30,000, $40,000, you never know. Right now, today, he's worth $19,000 to take him home. And don't miss this opportunity on a tremendous, tremendous horse that's here today. Where are you going to find another one? They don't make it like this every day, folks. And $18,000 is still bid. $19,000 is what I'm asking. I'm going to stay right there for it. $18,000, $19,000. Here we go. Last chance to get in on a tremendous one here. $18,000, yeah, would've been $18,000, yeah, would've been $18,000, yeah, would've been $18,000.